Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we got a little application right here, and you'll probably be very familiar with this. So let's say you go buy one video game, it's $25. That's kind of cheap, right? Before 12% sales tax, okay? So you decided you want to get 4 video games in total, and you're wondering how much you had to pay after tax, okay? So figure it out. Well, if one game is $25, okay? So for every game you're buying is $25, right? So it's quite obvious that if you're buying 4 games, why not just take the 4 games and times the $25 that you're buying, right? So that should give you $100 that you have to pay, right? But here in Canada or whatever way you go, there's always some kind of sales tax, 8%, 10%, 5%, right? So the games are just 100%. Sorry, the games are just $100, but you have to pay the 12%, the sales tax. So what do you do? Well, multiply them together to figure out how much is the 12% of the $100. Now, 12% of 100 is easy to calculate, but let's just show you the work. 12%, if you're going to get the decimal form out, you need to take your decimal here and move 2 to the left. That gives you 0.012, just like that, okay? So now you can take the 0.12 and then multiply that $100, okay? It turns out to be just $12, by the way. Because 100 is easy to work with, just let me double check. It is the $12. Now this is tax, okay? This is your sort of that is just your tax that you're paying, all right? You bought $100 worth of video games and you had to pay $12 for the tax, okay? So, how much the 4 video games after tax? Well, it's simple. There's your video games, $100 plus the tax you're paying, that's $12. The total would be just $112. And that's your final answer right there. Thanks for watching.